Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the third contestant. Ivy, can science explain love? What is your opinion? Can science explain love? What is your opinion? Ivy.
Can science explain love? I can't even explain love. No, I can explain science. I really do not know whether science can explain love or not. But then, I love to read. I have read that it says, scientifically, love can be defined by science. How? By something called pheromone. I hope I pronounce it correctly. I'm not a scientific person, so bear with me. It's kind of hormone that is not have any smell, but a certain person will be attracted to a certain type of pheromone extracted by a certain person. Okay, you know, you got it. I'm not a person that studied in science. But then, put it the other way around. Can love explain science? That I'm more sure of it. Because when you love something, when you love someone, definitely you will feel the adrenal rush in you. It will keep you awake through the night.
Oh.
I don't know, doing whatever you love. So I'd rather put it the other way around. Love explain